Guys, Raj invited me to his cousin's wedding.
But you don't even like Raj.
Yeah, but free food and so many brown doctors. Maybe one of them will make me their trophy wife.
Tipsy, it doesn't even work like that.
I'm gonna look so hot. Just wait till you see what I'm gonna wear. Every single brown doctor is going to wanna give me an anatomy exam, if you know what I mean.
Wearing?
It's what I wore to my sister's bachelorette party. We went to a strip club and got so much.
Tootsie, do you know what the aunties are gonna say? You're gonna give them a heart attack. So when's the wedding?
It's tonight. Well, I mean, it's been going on for like the whole month, but ain't nobody got time for that, so I skipped the whole thing. Reception's tonight though.
You have to change. Don't worry, we got you.
No!
No!
No.
I have something for you.
Tootsie, you look like a Bollywood goddess.
You look amazing.
Wait a second. Why are you guys dressed up too?
We're also invited. He's my hairdresser's son's cousin's sister's brother-in-law's brother's uncle.
Family friends.
Oh, do all brown people know each other?
Pretty much. Okay, Tootsie, there's gonna be a lot of dancing at the reception. You can't dance how you usually dance.
Yeah, no.
Wait, what's wrong with my dancing?
Let me show you how to dance properly, okay?
Thank you guys so much. I couldn't have been such a beautiful Desi girl without you.
No problem, girl. Are you sure you're gonna be okay on your own?
Hanji!